doing some research, I believe this is from the 19th century. Big old copper kettle, cauldron, big hardware, nice big heavy hardware. Anyway, I'm going to use some white vinegar, salt, and a scouring pad. I'm not going to take it to a shiny copper because I like the little bit of a patina. I like it looking, I like it to look old. I don't want it to look new. Well, anyway, as far as I want to go with this video. so you get an idea how good this stuff works.